Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. I'm very pleased to know that so many of you have become much more aware of the importance of the trees, not just on our campus, but on the earth. And nurturing the trees and bringing them along is very, very important, not just for our environment, but for our lives in general. And actually, I have seen some of the trees grow from very tiny trees to very tall trees, just the way the university has grown and developed into the wonderful place that it is today. This afternoon, I would like to ask Mike Chester, who is our arborist on campus, to tell you about the Persian ironwood.
We're here today to plant a tree to help celebrate and participate in Arbor Week here in the city of Newport. We will be planting a Persian ironwood, a species until today was not present on our campus. Here in Newport, we are the home of a unique, legendary urban forest, inherited from the development of the Gilded Age mansions and properties that still grace the city today. The Persian ironwood is indigenous to the countries of Turkey, Armenia, and Iran. The Persian ironwood is a member of the witch hazel family. This species of tree offers beauty to any landscape property during all seasons. In closing, with today's Arbor Day event, I'd like to thank the Newport Tree Society for their support and partnership with our Arboretum. Finally, today's Arbor Day planting of the Persian ironwood on this property is a very fitting tribute to Sister's longstanding years of commitment to our campus trees. She's been a consistent advocate for tree care, encouraged replanting and landscaping projects, and has secured funding for these programs to be successful on our campus. Thank you very much and happy Arbor Day.